told you that you couldn't do it cause you washed up. So Unstoppable was written by my girl Makeba Riddick, shout out to her. So after we did Won't He Do It, and even with the success of the song, we definitely knew that we would have to do another record sometime again. And after she got to know me more, she hit me up and she was like, girl, I wrote this song for you. I listened to it and I was like, Makeba, how do you do this? Like, she literally hit the nail on the head with this one, and it just relates to my life so much. It kind of relates to where I am now, I guess, in my career. And honestly, I guess stepping into the industry, especially the gospel industry, there are a lot of critics out there, people who probably felt like I should be more traditional, even with my sound, or maybe even the way that I dress or the way that I look. And I'm all about purpose. I'm all about fulfilling what God has for me. And with that being said, that's what it's about. You know, no matter what anybody says, or what direction people try to point you in, as long as you're on the path that God has for you, nobody can stand in the way of that. So honestly, not to put the emphasis on me, like I'm unstoppable. Honestly, it's almost about like the purpose that God has for me. It's unstoppable. It's gonna be fulfilled no matter what. So that's basically what the record is about.